The family from London was on holiday in Cornwall over the bank holiday weekend. It was reported that the boat was suddenly out of control and the family was thrown into the water. The family was hit by the boat while it was going round in circles. A man drove his vessel alongside the runaway boat, jumped onto it and managed to stop it. Four other family members are in hospital with serious injuries.